Sue.
Woo, come on, Sue!
Woo! Tonight, I'm the only one that made a dessert, and I'm really happy with it. But we have 8 people cooking today, and they have crazy talents.
Looks beautiful, Sue.
Thank you. My dessert today, it only has 3 components. But I'm praying the judges will see my creativity through it.
Ms. Sue, can you please describe the dish?
Yes, Chef. I have for you coconut and vanilla panna cotta with passion fruit coulis and a fortune cookie with a little special message to my inspiration tonight, who is my grandmother.
Sue, visually, it's beautiful.
She made me who I am today. She instilled this love for cooking in me since I was 6 or 7.
And how old is she?
She is 100 years old, Chef.
100?
She is.
100 years old.
I kept her in my mind while making this because she's not eating any solid foods anymore, so this is something that she would enjoy.
I love you, Granny.
Aw.
How beautiful is that?
Very sweet.
Thank you.
Very rare you see a panna cotta set in a coconut. The big question is, how's it set? Too firm? It's like eating the inside of a golf ball. Too liquid, then it becomes a sort of panna cotta cocktail. And I'm hoping it's got this really nice, soft texture.
Yes.
But it has to hold its own. Mm-hmm. It has to be separate from the passion fruit.
Mm. Beautiful. Sue, what's Granny's name?
Her name is Tan Tan.
Tan Tan.
Yes.
I love her. I love Granny Tan Tan.
Aww.
That is exceptional. Oh, my Lord.
Thank you very much.
You've got the confidence to sort of serve it in half a coconut. Is that all fresh coconut there as well?
It is, Chef.
I love the acidity. I love the creaminess. It's fragrant, but it's not overwhelming.
This is exactly what we were looking for tonight when we asked you to cook for a legend. And your panna cotta is legendary.
Thank you very much, Joe.
Amazing job.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Good job. Woo!